I hope our government will stand firm in talks beginning tomorrow with the Japanese foreign minister concerning control of Okinawa. This is our most important military base in the far Pacific. We must not yield control of Okinawa. Frankly, I doubt the wisdom of our deep involvement in Asia. But so long as we are committed to guarantee the security of the Asian nations, then I say we must not yield control of the bases which are necessary to protect our forces.